In terms of social issues, so I think it's very difficult for me to be friends with people who are racist, sexist. So I'm very harsh in my criticism of that.